Welcome to the Cabaret of Real Life Stories. Ladies and gentlemen, I built for me, I promise. I just want you to listen, man. You know what I'm saying? So the story starts off in Crown Heights, Brooklyn, to St. Albans, Queens, to Newark International Airport, budget rent a car, 1997, maximum black leather seats. Going south to Florida, y'all. Me and my man Chico from Panama City, Panama, but really he's from Brooklyn like me. But Chico represents the Pan-African thing heavily. You know what I mean? So back to the scene. 95 south to the bottom. Brooksville, Tampa, St. Pete, Florida. To get 25 hand wraps. And then sell them at liquidation prices. 500 apiece, one box of refreshments, bullets, and two clips. To make the deal even more appeal sweet, you should have tasted the profit margin meal. Me and Chico tasted after that Florida vacation. But Chico was a loose kleptomaniac cannon. Boom, there it is. Because he couldn't help borrowing everything that his Chico Midas hands touched. From gas to t-shirts, from Newark to Florida, back to Newark. Too many chances taken, Chico. With this illegal contraband, we got caged and cased in the lights of this ride, people. And if we get caught, no story to tell at Christmas. Except after lights out on the cell block D. And Chico, what up, man? You know, Daddy's done. Oh my goodness, y'all, the chances we took for a little bit of money. Peace creation, babe. It's a real life cinema out there, people. Tell me you ain't seen this movie. With the EE and the EA in the middle of our real life cinema. Peace creation, babe.